Hello, my name is Adam Barth and I work on the Chrome team's packaged apps effort. I'm here to talk to you about the security model of packaged apps. Packaged apps have access to features and services that a normal web app would never have access to. Users need to be confident that the apps they install will not behave in unexpected ways that endanger their system. Chrome has a variety of defenses and protections that make it easier for you to create safer apps. The first is process and storage isolation. One of the foundations of the web security model is that a web app or site on one domain is not allowed to affect the data held in another. This same principle is upheld for packaged apps too. Even though an app is installed, actions inside should not be able to directly affect data in another. Each packaged app runs in its own process, so if something goes awry, it will not directly affect apps running on the user's system. The data stored in each app is also sandboxed and isolated from other packaged applications installed on the user's system. This means that a file saved in the app will only be visible to the app and the user that created it. Secondly, Chrome makes use of a technology called Content Security Policy, commonly known as CSP. This technology helps protect users and developers from common cross-site scripting attacks that can be found on the web. In fact, CSP is enforced by default for every packaged app. Because packaged apps have access to even more features than a web app, CSP has disabled some features that you might expect as a developer, such as inline scripts like click handlers and script tags with code inside, and eval and the new function methods. We know that sometimes you need to use these features, so we've introduced a feature called sandboxed pages. These are pages in your app that use all of the features of the current web, such as eval, new function, and inline script tags, but importantly, have no direct access to advanced packaged app features. The third protection in apps is the permissions model. Apps can't just use any feature they want. The user needs to have granted access to this feature. You can easily declare your app's intent by configuring the permissions that you need in the manifest file. For example, you can declare that your app needs access to the user's video camera or access to raw sockets. Finally, another security measure is the browser tag for web content. Imagine you're building an RSS feed reader that will show news articles in the app experience. Adding web content directly is dangerous, as you have no control over what external authors are adding to their content. However, the user experience demands that you show the content. The browser tag is like an iframe in that it will allow you to embed web content into your app from an external resource, but is entirely isolated from your app. This was just a quick overview of the security model for packaged apps. To learn more on how to develop packaged apps, visit developer.chrome.com/apps.